It's Jerry, and today I think we are going to go exploring. I'm thinking, let's see, I'm thinking about looking for a cave system. I'm going to be digging into one, since this is our start area right now, and kind of connecting, ooh, that works out really good, kind of connecting the two. Like, this will be the top house, and then the bottom hat part portion. How are these things coming from? Excuse me. Yeah, so I'm thinking about just digging into one. I'll do that. Topsoil stuff before I do that. What in the world is that thing? Oh, okay. That's gonna say it looks like a wolf. Looks like one of those secret mono wolves. Are you gonna kill me? No, okay. Well, thank you for being nice. Slimes. Oh my god, there's that bird again. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good enough. How many trees do we need? I don't know. This? Is it like quicksand or something? Oh, dirt blocks. Did I do that? I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna dig from down here. Because this is my start area. Let me make some stuff. Okay, they're having a social life. I'll just dig into something. Oops. Hopefully this works. All that over again. That's cool. Whoa. Okay, let's just dig it. I wonder if it's me digging stuff that's doing that. I don't know. Or what was I doing before? I don't know. That bird again. Oh no, there's her eyes. Smart skeleton or zombie? Oh wow, there's so many out there. You just keep bumping into things and that's about it. How's that going? It's pretty good. Go ahead and I'm going to exit game. Start cloud game. Start. There we go. That guy. Well, that's a neat one. I keep thinking there's a cave right there, but I guess it's just the darkness. Do I have any torches? No. Can I craft them? Oh yeah, I can. I guess I can. Well, there's something to my right. I mean, when I get down here, there is. Yeah, right there. I'm sure I'll find something. stuff. What am I collecting there? Something down here. Let's see, what have I passed? To land up there. That's funny. All right. Didn't get anywhere, actually. But I got a lot of dirt. How about, so there's, are there cave systems in the Terraria? I'm kind of wondering if this game even has cave systems. Isn't there like a map? Ooh, I don't need to do that. Where's the map? I don't know. Yeah, I don't think Android has the cave system. Okay. Wouldn't surprise me. I mean, this is a borderline console porter, even mess. Try this direction. Go straight down. Let's see what's down here. Thank you. in. Oh. You're kill me. Oh, you are also gonna kill me. Let's fix that. There we go. Thing. I saw something. Oh, I thought I saw something jumping over there. That was weird. I do not think the game has there's anything down here. Is this something? What is that? Oh, just more. That's what that is. Oh, I'm hearing something. Oh, there's a cave system. Yeah. Oh, wow. That took forever. I guess, how much rope do I have? Or how am I going to go up and down this? Pick that up. Oh, here, water. There's water here. I don't know how I'm going to get back up, though. Guess I'm really not going to. Out before I let that go. Otherwise I'll start drowning. There we go. Thought that would happen. Basically created the air pocket. Does it? That's a bummer. Well, let's get the rope out. Go. What was that? Let's get torches on the bar. I'm thinking something. I need something else. Oh, what is that? I need a chest. Yeah, I want a chest here. Oh, a snake. Chest down. Go. We can dump all this dirt in here. Okay, let me do something before. What in the world? Oh, why is the loot all? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, that's right. Let me, exit. Yep. I don't mean to do that. World 1. Oh, God. Oh, cool. Now, I have double jump, right? Yeah, I do. Oh, that wasn't that far at all. Just don't hit that. Wow, I made the... That's funny. Good armor, huh? Yeah, I get it. What am I supposed to do about that? Oh, you're good. Thank you. I was a little bit worried there. You know, one of the things this game needs is, like, and call me lazy. Don't call me lazy. I don't think it's lazy. It's one of those, like, magic bags where you can, like, bag supporting or something. Or something that basically you can share, you can access all your chests with. That'd be pretty cool. There's probably something just like that in this game. I guess the chests alone are pretty good. I mean, that is technically almost unlimited ammo. So I'll keep the rope. Yeah, I'll keep all this stuff. Oh, I need gel for the torches. Oh, I can hit X. Cool. Now I know. That was not that big of a fall. Just wondering what this is up here. Oh, I need torches. Did I really? Okay. I'll craft torches. Okay. Okay, give me my torches. Don't mind me. Okay. What is this? Where'd all my stuff go? Oh my god, did I take it? Oh, lordy. Oh, loot all. B key. Oh, wow, that's cool. B key. What's deposit? Why? Deposit. Oh, neat. B. Okay. Oh, neat. How does that work? What's quick stack? I saw quick stack. What the hell did I push? What's that say? Oh, deposit, that's what it says. Okay. Okay, I need torches. R2, right two. Okay. Okay, I'm good. Oh. Thanks. Take that, I'll take that. I don't think I need clay. It can be placed. There we go. Did I mine my... Oh, what's that thing? Alright, well... Don't do that to me. That's queer. I'm gonna exit out of the game again, just to... test everything out. I wonder where the character gets saved through the cloud. Like, is it creating a... Does it actually store it somewhere? I'm wondering. I don't know. It's a big lake over there. Red slime? No red slimes, go away. That's a big lake. Let's do this. I was gonna say, oh look, I found a chest. Liar. Where's that? Things do not look friendly. That thing. Oh, you didn't give me a time. this. Just, yeah. What's around here? Nothing? Okay, there's a little fish. Didn't kill me, that's good. Oh, this is really small. I hate to say this, but I think I have to look for a pre-established cave system. I don't think this is working. Because this isn't... Unless there's something down there. Let's do this. Oh yeah, there's that. Am I running out of air? Yeah. What are you grabbing onto? Oh, cobwebs. Oh. I'll take some cobwebs. Oop, did I do that to my rope? What's this? Cobwebs over here? Silver. Yep. I did see there's silver. Let's, I'm gonna save again. Oh, and then I have to drop down again. That's alright. Game needs a save key. Oops. Don't do that again. Oh boy. Oop. Do that again. There we go. Here's a cave system. Perfect. Some copper ore. There's some I dropped. What's this stuff? Am I gonna regret mining into this? Nope. So I can keep that here. And we kinda need a path back. I'll get that chest. That's not going to be good if I let the water down. Yeah, I need that chest. Maybe I shouldn't do that chest thing until, well, actually, I'm keeping my inventory. I should be depositing stuff up there. Oh, we'll just let the water out. You know, since I'm keeping my I'm keeping my inventory. I don't know what the consequences are for losing stuff. I think I'll keep the water, and I'll just go as far as possible, and if I lose it, if I die, then I'll come back and I'll let the lake go or something. Well, no, I'll just do it like this. Oh, cobwebs. Am I collecting cobwebs right now? Yeah. So, cobwebs... What did I do? Oh no, don't do that! Don't throw stuff away. God, is that what I'm doing? I'm throwing the stuff away? Why? Yeah, don't throw stuff away. X does what? Oh, that's cool. Well, it's disappointing knowing that I probably threw a bunch of stuff away, but, you know, lessons learned, what can I say? I probably threw all my torches away, too. That was weird, it went way over there. That's funny. Platinum ore. Ooh, neat. What's this? Bath of acid down here? No. Guess he's not a great swimmer, huh? Okay. Why is it... Well, I guess since I have the privilege of doing so, on the mobile device, is there any way you could, have us disable the trash can? Or maybe just have the trash can be a separate chest, and then you can go in there and drop items on the ground instead of, I don't know. Was I really throwing stuff away? That's not good. Like, what happened? God, I don't even want to know. X key. I don't want to throw that away. Dirt blocks? Yeah, I'll throw dirt blocks away. Oh my god. I've been throwing stuff away all this time. I want that bottom menu. Well, I don't know. Yeah, throw away the God keys. Well, here, look at it this way. I have better armor, so I did make progress. Oh, that's nice. There's a big lake here. Oh, nice. Oh, no. I don't know if I like this. Does that fish hurt me? What's hurting me? I'm not sure what's these things, right? Just all water up down here. So I just need to be careful with that X key. Breathe. Oh, that's funny. Okay. Oh, since I'm here, I want to go up here, go in my chest. Hit Y to deposit. I have a map. Yeah. I'm just going to die anyway. What did that button do? Why does loot fall? It says B on my screen. Thank you. So, that's Terraria for you. Right?